Hey everybody, it's about quarter after noon on Wednesday. I am in my parents' driveway. I got here yesterday morning and I've been pretty much working on the van ever since. Finally, it's not raining on me, so I've just been kind of plodding along. It's about, let's see, about 73, 74 degrees today. It's absolutely gorgeous. There's an ocean breeze coming through and I couldn't ask for better weather to be working on the van. So what am I doing today? Well, this morning, I went and replaced this. This is the old 12-volt receptacle slash a satellite TV coaxial hookup that used to be on the ceiling of the van above my bed. It doesn't work, it's broken, and I don't really care for the satellite TV anyway, so I just chopped out and pulled out all the coaxial cable that used to run the length of the van along the sides, and I replaced it with a stainless steel cover along with just a single 12 volt outlet. The previous owner didn't cut the hole in the wood correctly, so it's kind of, it's just kind of crooked, and I just didn't feel like sitting there and trying to open it up and straighten it with a jigsaw, so I just stuffed it in there and said to myself, you know what, I'll get to it later. So, and I'll replace all this with stainless steel sometime later. I don't want to do it right now. The other thing I did was I ran out of stainless steel 12 volt covers. So this one, the old one, let me show you. The old one, you can see it kind of melted on me. I had a little bit of a fire over here. The old socket shorted out on itself, and I had my 12 volt cooler plugged in, and it not only melted this cover here, but the plug to my cooler was smoldering and it filled the van with smoke. It was pretty bad, and it popped the fuse. I have a 25 amp fuse there, which is pretty scary because, well, the last thing I want to do is burn my own van down or have it burn down. So I did that, and yep, just straightening out the electrical system. You can see there, coffee, there's some oil filter. I gotta do the oil filter and change today too. I'm not gonna get around to doing the radiator water pump job today. I'm gonna try and get it to it tomorrow. I just got back from going grocery shopping with my mom and dad, and I bought them enough food that'll last them another couple weeks, so yeah. Anyways, what else am I doing today? Yesterday I managed to finally install the replacement trim around my pantry. The floor of the pantry was kind of crooked. One side was lower than the other, and I went ahead and I lifted this up, and this has to be able to lift up because I need access to the electronics to the refrigerator, so I didn't want to bolt it down. And I put an old whatchamacallit, you know, the paint stirring sticks. I kind of glued it to one side, and it's nice and even now. And then I took a piece of trim and I trimmed it down to, I think this is 1/2 inch and 1 inch, and I'm gonna glue this. I'm using my brad nailer, and I'm gonna nail this down here so it kind of frames the pantry. I'm gonna take a couple little scraps here and fill this in because I didn't do that right, but I don't feel like taking it apart and doing it all over, so I'll just fill it. So anyways, that's what I'm doing today. Hope everybody's having a great day today. I'm having a wonderful day. This is beautiful. And enjoy life because you only get one chance. Okay, bye-bye.